So, let's get into it. This is 2K22. This is my first NBA game. For those who haven't watched the previous live stream, I live streamed that. So now we're just about to get into it. Let's go. And I'm a 64 overall, so I know I ain't gonna be doing like jack shit against Spider Mitchell, bro. They got me against Spider. Ain't no way I'm about to do anything against Spider. You got me messed up. I could try to not lock down Spider, but that's about it. SGA. Come on. I'm going to switch off from Spider. Can I have it? Thank you. All right, let's set this up. No, that's not who I wanted. Fuck, we got a little bit of time left. I want that. There we go. There we go. I'm like, are you serious? The men just tipped it in. Already in a flow. Let's go. Some stellar shooting to jump out to this thing. Like, we're not really about to be doing anything anyway.
Johnson against Mitchell.
No. Oh my God. Okay, Spider Mitchell. That's how you want to play. Donovan Mitchell will be watching this highlight over and over and over. That's how you want to play. Nice job capturing the moment. That's how you want to play. On the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. I mean, we could play like that. Let's set that up. There we go. Mitchell against Johnson inside. Come on, dude. I need favors. I need you, man. I'm not sure what happened on that play. May have I got to shut down Spider Mitchell, though. Once he got to the rim. Let's go. They swipe it. Right here.
To the middle.
You know what? We're going to go. We're going to go back. We're going to push him.
With the shot.
Let's go.
The jump hook. And Greg Envy, the highly touted rookie. He was a classic one and done in college.
And that wasn't pretty a surprise much to anyone close to MP. He feels his game is NBA ready and wanted to compete against the best as soon as possible.
It wasn't really that. It was our team got blown away in the tournament game because they don't know how to make their shots.
And Gobert kicks to Mitchell.
No. I run that. And the great shooters know I run that. Got enough opening to go for the three. I run that. Come on, Roby. Not Roby. On that possession. That pass is Roby. Empty possession, and you don't want come to on, guys. These easy looks. Move out the way. I can't. The jump shot from the baseline. I get stuck on my teammates. 2K, what is this? I get stuck on my teammates. Like that right now. Efficient. Love what he's doing at the offensive end. Let's go. Right here. And one thing about Donovan Mitchell, Steve, No. Y'all about to turn it over. You don't got time for that. No.
Yes, he is, Kevin. Set it up. Devours film. Seeks advice from other star players.
And are you not afraid to get what? 2K. He has ambition. What is this? What is this, 2K? I hit my mark. No. And it's blocked by Gilgeous Alexander. Let's go. Like, 2K, I hit my mark.
105 left in the first.
Hold up, I'm trying to get in so I can make Dort some plays. Passes to Johnson. We need to make plays. We're up, but we need to make some good plays. Let's go.
Down low. Over in the corner, Dort.
Come on, Dort.
And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
Ain't no way I'm about to be making anything right now.
And Lou Dort has made a name for himself on defense. He is a superstar stopper. He's earned it with his play.
How did I miss an open layup, 2K? Come on now.
As we approach 4 minutes play, to the inside, Johnson. Makes it off the glass. Johnson's got the lead up to 12 now for the Thunder. Greg, the way Dort has handled guys,
I just love how Clarkson thought he was going to do something against me, bro. Oh my God, we can't stop Spider. We can't. Ain't no way we can stop Spider. No, I'm running plays. Just turning into a great shutdown defender. Let's go. I swear, if we went out, I was about to be so mad.
And it's Gay in at the three, the small forward.
We're just going to run some plays because I can't call it, so we're just going to run some.
And there's the drive.
Oh my God, I just love how I can just get sucked into a screen. Just confident and composed, never in a hurry. Alright, you want to set a screen? We can do that. You're getting sucked into that screen now, aren't you?
Yeah. He takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed. Beasley's got 5 points in the quarter.
Moving it around. Eight
all right.
Glass,
so we're up. We're up by
six.
Pass to Pascal.
We're up by 12. No.
Clarkson against Johnson.
No.
Tries again. Gobert.
Let's go.
Solid
let's go.
Rebound there, and with the score like
right
this,
here. Pass right here. Boy, pass. Don't we? We don't got time for making stupid things. We don't got time for that.
Johnson surveying the floor.
Let's go.
Beasley, marvelous lead pass, and he throws it down.
Assisted by.
I mean, we don't got time for no. We don't got time for that.
That
and we know he's capable of those memorable.
You want to size me up, boy?
He, to Conley. He dishes it to Clarkson.
Clarkson.
For the three. That's in there.
Ain't no way Clarkson could actually do that in real life, man. So can't get out of here.
Man, he keeps doing his part.
He is
they
hot.
Just haven't been able to get over
right.
The hump.
So yeah, let's see. Let's see they stride right there.
Johnson, the pass to Favors.
What? No, that's goaltending, bro. The ball was coming down. That's goaltending. The ball was coming down. That's so goaltending. That's goaltending at its finest.
And the rejection by
let's go.
What perfect.
I don't care.
On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer.
Are you serious? I'm missing. How am I missing it?
Utah Jazz last season was elite at both ends.
Oh my God! How am I missing it, bro? Come on! I hate this new shot thing. Let's rerun that.
And defense.
I know they. Let's rerun that.
Style of basketball and just keep racking up the wins, guys.
They are.
We're not
going.
We can't rerun right now. But it is.
DA, thanks.
Favors is a huge guy that absorbs.
I'm just racking up some assists.
A true master at getting his shots off in the midst of really
right.
Intense defense.
You know, I gotta like learn. I gotta learn. Don't let him.
On the corner, Pascal. Outside,
stay on him. I got old
the
man.
Jazz working the ball around.
Joe Ingles, old man. No.
Ingles against Johnson.
No.
Just five to shoot.
No.
That's it in the
what?
Just
come on, bro.
From Ingles.
And Kevin, they right. Started the game shooting it so well. I'm surprised they haven't continued. They've got to get back to their screen.
Pass. Shea.
Hildreth Alexander kicks to Johnson. Driving to the basket.
Let's go.
And the shot is good.
Man, you think I was going to do that against
man,
you? You got some nerves, Rudy Gobert.
Just waltzes
Rudy?
Inside and extends.
You got some nerves, Rudy.
Lee.
I think I was about to do that.
The
let's
rim.
Go.
You have to compete.
Oh, I've got my ankles broken. Let's go.
As the Thunder gain possession. Mitchell is checked in for Eric Paschal. And then for Oklahoma City. Dex
we're going to try to run some more orange
and
plays.
And it's Dort in for Kenrich Williams. Johnson with it.
Let's go, SGA. Here we go. We're going
to
run some plays.
With power and hammering down the two-hand slam.
All right.
And so it's Conley bringing up
oh,
the ball.
Oh, they got
the
it. They got to bring out
it's
Spider Mitchell.
They're getting their
oh
first
my
look
God,
at the
I'm getting my ankles broken by Spider.
First game of the NBA's regular
nope.
Season.
And even though they're one of the top teams,
all right,
they
move out the way.
The
move out the way.
Series to this squad. So sometimes matchups
come on.
Play a role.
Come on.
Johnson, the pass.
We're
to
not
Jack.
About to. Let's go.
That's in coming off an assist from Johnson.
Seven assists.
Johnson's got his seventh assist of the game with that last one.
No.
Now Mitchell.
No.
Johnson with the clock.
Let's go.
And that can just game.
Oh, no.
Well, we'll
ain't got no.
To find an
I met you at that rim, Joe Ingles. You got me messed up.
Let's
go.
I think both sides probably adjusted.
We're not about to do that with
Dort,
guys.
The key for
we
him
can't.
Is to bring the same level of
come
energy
on.
Over these last
stay
two
right there.
Quarters.
And now let's check out
nope.
The lineups courtesy of Gatorade. All
I made him.
Up
I made him.
Ready to go.
Right here.
Second half of
right
basketball.
Here. Ah, oh, crap.
So for Oklahoma City right now.
Dude, this I'm saying right here, bro. Get back.
And Dort are the guards.
Run it.
Then
run
it's
it.
Johnson. Then there's Favors. And it's Roby in at the
yep.
Floor.
Let's go.
And foul on the shot. He'll
Mike
shoot two at the
that's
free
a foul.
Throw line. And every year we see, Greg,
let's
some incredible comebacks. What distinguishes in your mind those with the resilience to battle back?
I think it starts with a belief and desire. And the great ones truly hate to lose.
50 to 70. We got this.
Jazz trail by 17.
Come on. Stay on him. Stay on him. Stay on him. Stay on him.
Now to Gobert.
Stay on him.
And that one falls coming off Conley's feet. Conley's got assist number
five. All right,
five.
I think I'll pass it back to me so he can make more plays. Yeah. They starting to trust me more.
The open man than
Let's
Mike
make
Conley.
Some more plays.
Johnson, the pass to Roby.
Roby.
To the middle. Here's Bogdanovich.
No, get Johnson that out of here. Let's go. I'll meet you.
Let's
Come
go.
On, Roby. Let's go.
Roby.
8 points, 12. 8 assists, 2 blocks, you're gonna take as many 1 rebound. Let's go. Shots as you can get. Joe Ingles, I bet you at that round, boy.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Like I said, we're going to be the big three. We're going to be the big three around here. Big three. Dort, you did not. Dort, I was just talking about we're about to be the big three around here.
And then Mitchell.
Quick feet, quick hands.
Dort, I just talked about me and your SGA about to be the big three.
Julius Alexander passes to Johnson.
Let's run it.
Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now.
Let's go.
And yes,
there we go.
Roby's got four this quarter.
Come on, man. Dort, you can't be sleeping on me like that. You can't be sleeping on me like that, dude. I just said we're going to be the big three. Me, you, and SGA. Come on, you're showing what's up. I'm stuck.
Mitchell outside.
Nope. We on that ass. Stay on him.
There's the feed to Gobert.
Crap.
Yes, it
I
is.
Thought he was just about to shoot it.
Number five on a far in the fourth quarter from long range. So with
Conley
sitting
for that.
On the bench, here's the five for Quinn Snyder right now.
Well,
O'Neal is out there with Bogdanovich. Then it's
I left
Donovan
him open.
Mitchell, and it's
I left Joe Ingles open.
And it's Gobert in at the five.
God damn. The paint.
You can do a lot of things with Ingles offensively. He
I
can initiate. He can
pass
off the ball, and he can shoot it from anywhere on the floor.
I left Joe Ingles open. I am so sorry.
Inside.
There you go. Let's go.
One side of a great playmaker.
Can I get a double double? My first NBA game. Can I get a double double?
One of four 3-pointers.
Let's find out. Stay on him. Stay on him. Stay on him. It's our ball.
Rudy.
Come on, Rudy. You gonna take me out again? Can I please?
On the wing, Johnson.
Let's go.
And he gets the whistle. Two free throws.
Come on.
And we all.
All right, this is where it counts. Nine. Can I get double double?
Come on.
You know, I think you always gotta have a.
Did not let me get a double double.
But in during competition, as long as you're not crossing the line, I think it's okay.
No.
And as we head to the final buzzer here, a crushing blowout.
You know what?
Big time dominance, and this will go in the record.
How? I didn't even. Okay, I'm about to say it was not me.
Performance across the board.
I mean, it was like watching a cat play with a mouse. We're able to do more.
Double double. Let's get it. 10 points.
They want it.
Not too shabby.
It'll go down as their
10 points and assists. Let's go.
They can chalk
double
this one
trouble.
Up, but these two teams
getting,
will see plenty more
we're getting
of one
stuff over here
before the season's
Let's
over.
Go.
And what a tremendous standout performance it was for Shea Gilgeous-Alexander.
When it comes to protecting the rim, there are numerous ways to do that.
No.
The most exciting of those, just send shots back. And that's what he did tonight in volume.
And as Ibuki picks to O'Neal.
We clamping them. We clamping. As this is what I'm talking about. Defense right here.
Four on the
no.
clock. Over Johnson. O'Neal.
He did not.
Really crisp.
Ain't no way this dude hit that. Pass. Someone
we
come up.
28 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Hit him with that screen.
Johnson
hit him with that assist.
That's Let's go. Coming off the assist from Johnson.
11 points, 11 assists.
And it's just competing. You know, giving
Bro,
your
we got
best
this.
When it
this build
most.
Is good. This
it's
is my build.
Killer instinct. It's one thing to be
Let's
close
go.
At the end. It's another.
Yeah, I've seen what
finish.
It could do as 11.99 with the builder.
A fadeaway. Rebound by Johnson.
Watch this. Y'all saw what he could do. I ain't about to say watch this and shoot on him, but I was like, nah, I ain't about to do that.
They did tonight, says, I think, right.
In the stream.
there, John Luck. You really looked at home tonight in your first NBA game. Were you surprised at how quickly you settled in?
I'm not really surprised.
Nice to meet you, John. Look, not at all. I'm fully expected to come in here and perform regardless of what the haters have been saying about me since I got drafted. You know, there's a reason that I'm here. I know I got the skills to succeed, and as long as I get a fair shot, I'm confident this success will continue.
So what are your expectations for your first season?
Help my team win by any means necessary.
But hey, I expect to ball out. That's why they drafted me. And I'm not saying it's going to be easy, but then again, tonight it didn't look so hard either. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, well, you certainly didn't look out of your depth. Great game, man.
Thank you.
Own it. Hold up.
Okay, listen. So the reason I asked you to stop by today,
mad.
I need you to watch this video.
Am I in trouble?
It's complicated.
How complicated?
Everything's under control, but I want you to watch this, and then we'll talk about it.
I have one issue that I need to address like the numbers on the house, and that issue is MP. Let's talk about MP. I'm hearing his coach isn't a fan, thinks he's more into fame than actually hooping. And I got to say,
I agree wholeheartedly.
You ever hear of an NBA player with a YouTube channel?
Yeah,
Michael Jordan didn't have no YouTube channel.
LeBron James, Dwight Howard.
LeBron James don't have no YouTube channel.
LeBron James, you have a YouTube channel. He just haven't uploaded anything on YouTube.
I'd be shocked.
The other NBA players in the NBA bubble back in 2020.
He's going to make MP earn every single minute, as it should be. But hey, maybe I'm wrong. All eyes are on MP now. Is he going to fold under the pressure?
Nah.
If I'm Harvey Lesser, the GM who overruled his coach, I'm up at night sweating all over this. Good luck, Mr. Lesser. You and MP are going to need.
Nah. Because you want to know why? I provide for my teammates. Whatever my teammates need me to do.
He's there tonight. I've got a friend at Top Takes Daily sent it over as a favor.
So you telling me coach don't want me here?
You weren't his first choice, but that's not necessarily a big deal.
Oh, and you're sure about that?
Front offices have varying opinions on prospects all the time. What's important is how you react
to it. Okay, so how do you want me to react, Kristen?
Well, that all depends on what you want and what you're willing to do to get it.
What do you mean?
So you can either wait and see or speed the process up. But everything has drawbacks and benefits. It's not a simple...
I mean, but I was a first overall pick, so what are the... how can you speed things along?
So what if we try to speed all of this up? What does that look like?
Go over coach's head and speak to the GM directly.
But doesn't Harvey know everything that's going on behind the scenes?
He lets his coaches coach.
That sounds like a dead end to me.
No, but it does come with risks. Sure, coach isn't gonna like it, but he reports to the GM. So if you can present a solid argument to bump your minutes, it might be able to move the needle.
Okay, so what about my brand positioning? What's the hit for a guy who complains about PT this early?
Yeah, short term, it'll shape the conversation around you, no question. Some people love a player who speaks up for what he knows is right, and others want you to stay in your lane, listen to coach, not question the organization. There's no right answer. It's up to you how you want to be perceived. So how do you want to play it?
You don't have a preference.
I'm here to provide you the menu, the pros and cons. In the end, it's up to you because you have to own it and live with the consequences.
Well, since I'm doing good, I want my minutes.
Because if we're going to shape the narrative, we need to get out ahead of this now.
Put in the work and let happen. No, we're going to social media.
I'm ready to go on TV tomorrow and call out coach. And by the way, this is ridiculous. How did I get stuck in the middle of this stupid feud?
All right, there'll be time for that. Let's start with social now.
Okay, I'm with it. Where's that? Where the tweet at so I can like you?
Because that's wow.
I love the enthusiasm, MP, but I don't have anything prepared. I'm sure you and Ricky can handle it. You guys are old pros at the social game. Just dig and find a tweet saying you should start and like it. The internet will take care of the rest.
I feel like if you get drafted in the first round, you should be
real,
a starter.
Thank you so much.
I do feel that
this.
Way.
I really appreciate it, Kristen.
Hey, man, that's what I'm here for. If you need anything else, you know where to find me.
I'll see you soon.
All right.
Take care, Kristen.
Yeah, I'll see you soon.
Like, I feel like it's 11 points, 11 assists, 2 blocks, 2 rebounds, and within those 12 minutes, that's what I got. But anyway, y'all, if y'all like this, like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends and family. If y'all like this type of content, make sure y'all are, like, really subscribed. I'm out here and I want to like help y'all get, I want to try to help me get better at this. Like, if there's anything I need to do, let me know down in the comments, because I do read your comments. And I, this is, they is not right now playing, hold up, 2K Beats. They is not playing Lil Nas X, alright. But, until the next video, but I am going to live stream more often, so keep an eye out for that. When you do subscribe, hit that bell notification so you get notified. I will be live streaming off, I will be doing probably like 2 live streams per day. If not, it's just 1 live stream per day, then like 3 videos a day, like, depends on my schedule. But until next video live stream, y'all, peace.